Well, sir, you know, I've had dinner with you dozens of times, and your table manners are just fine.
No, they are not fine. What are you kidding me? I spent years cultivating the worst table manners on the planet.
Excuse me?
You don't get it, do you?
No, but, you know, I've grown accustomed to that.
Yeah. See, it's an old business ploy. You intimidate the guy you're dealing with by eating like a slob.
And that's effective.
Oh, hell yes. I cut millions off of deals by eating baked beans with my hands.
Well, clearly you just need a refresher course on table etiquette.
Great. When's my first lesson?
No, I walked into that, didn't I?
Oh, yeah. They haven't invented any new utensils while I've been away, have they? Are you sure? Because I think I heard somebody mention something about a spork.